And breaking overnight, one woman is dead after crashing into an unoccupied car that was on the shoulder of the northbound 215 in Sahara. It happened around 11 p.m. NHP tells us for some reason the driver, who was in a Mazda, was unable to stay in her travel lane and then struck the rear of that disabled car. She was taken to the hospital where she died. The woman was not wearing a seatbelt, and it's not known at this time if impairment played a role. And this late